match. That's how you serve out a set. Almost impossible with Popyrin all over the net. Oh, wow.
I've been doing that exceptionally well.
That one simple. Oh, and he's there! He's got his racket to it! How has he managed that? Mochizuki prevails. 7-5. It is quite frankly chaos inside this Coliseum. What a match that was. Electric tennis and an atmosphere to match. He's the hometown hero. Another tight three-set match. And he is loving every second of this.
US Open. First set there, one from eight.
He can. And he makes the most of it this time. Well, that's the way to finish it off. Oh. Oh, massive.
much he can do about that either. That's the way to do it. An exclamation point. And a great performance from Ben Shelton. He's second to a level semi-final. Putting the pressure on.
Knee trouble.
He's right on top. That is an emphatic set of tennis. Oh, he's pulled that as well. Another. Oh, he can do no wrong. Turnaround could be on here. Good reach. He holds. What a way to finish it. The superb week for Marcus Garrod continues here in Tokyo.
An example of just how quick he is. With a flash. Oh. to be that good. He's found it. That's a big move. It's another sensational return to the... Bosch. Well, that is a statement performance to the rest of the field here in Tokyo. Aslan Karatsev.